Babar learns much of us these days, and of course, we learn much of Babar and his people. One night, the old lady has three of her very good friends, the store manager, his wife, and myself, over to dinner with Babar. After a delicious repast, we gather in the old lady's parlor for some conversation, as is the custom in Paris. Babar is just telling us of his adventures in the great forest. What's an idea? Oui.
Demandez à Babar, est-ce que les
éléphants chantent? Oh, très bien. Babar, madame wants to know if you and your elephant friends sing in the forest?
Oh,
would you like to sing a little something?
Oh, papa! Oh, petite chanson, s'il vous plaît!
Oh, madame! Oh, madame. Monique. Dominique. Oh, oui, vraiment. C'est 4 heures de temps.
À mon ami, papa.
À papa. Papa.
C'est un bon cognac.
Oh, vraiment.
Papa, est-ce qu'un boss dans le jungle?
Non. What? They do not walk in the jungle? What an idea!
Papa, je vous entendrai en danser la rue à l'outil de professeur
Bien sûr.
Regardez, papa, la bonne
idée. Enchanté, Dieu. Regarde, papa.
Merci, monsieur. Et vous, papa?
answer. Babar is a real Parisian. He understands the French language. He wears the clothes. He eats the food. He can even dance the vals. He enjoys his new life very much. And yet, Babar is not truly happy. He misses the great forest. He would like very much to play with his cousins and his other jungle friends. And sometimes, when he thinks of his childhood, he cries, remembering.